Through bull, we're going for a nosebag. Got me in five, over.
Like that, Julia. Like in some countries, polygamy can work very well.
What's polygamy, miss?
Well, I'll show you. Here's a mummy. And here's two daddies. Ah, good. Anna and Kate, you're back.
Sorry we're late, miss.
That's okay. Don't get hung up about punctuality because I'm always late for everything.
Here's a note for you, miss.
Thank you, Anna. Right. Well, I think that's about it for today. Class dismissed. Yes, Lucy?
It's not 10:02 yet, miss.
I must say I'm finding it very hard to relate to you these days, Lucy. Why do you have to be so pernickety all the time?
How do you spell pernickety, miss?
F-U-C-K-O-F-F, OK?
So I says to this pop singer bloke, I says, anyone who dyes his hair that colour is either mentally deranged or queer. Well, they go up to London, they take drugs and they become homosexuals, don't they? I couldn't argue with that.
Well, that's a permissive society, Gerald.
Of course it is. Of course it is. I says to him, you may know everything about selling them chart records and so forth, but you know bugger all about high density bulk yields. You had to agree with me there.
This is adultery. You know that, don't you, Dave?
Right, 1-4 for a copy. Come back.
Marty's gonna kill you when he finds out. Oh, yes. Oh, yes, do it that way. I mean, I know he looks insipid, but when he's angry, he's really insane.
Bracken 1-4 for a copy. Come back.
Oh, God. You know, Martin loves me so much. He really does. It's just that I can't resist your oily body.
cranky handle, come back.
Are you listening to me?
Just what's yours, come back.
This is track rider, pick a window, come back.
Dave, we're guilty.
Good. Let's go and snort some more coke.
We never seem to make love anymore, Susie.
Well, what do you expect? I'm teaching all day. I haven't got the energy. I've got to give up this job. It's obviously getting in the way.
I don't want to hold you back.
Oh, that's right, Martin. Make me feel guilty.
I'm not.
I feel like a trapped housewife, if you must know, Martin. Anyway, tell me about your day.
I was working in the garden this afternoon. And I saw that four of the onions had come up. It's strange. So I thought there'd be about 10 or 12 coming up.
That's really interesting, Martin.
So, I went indoors and looked it up in the book. And apparently, they don't always sprout at the same time.
Really?
Yes. So I thought the best thing was, you know, not to worry about it too much.
Yeah, good idea. You coming down the pub?
And what about Theodora?
Well, what about her?
You don't think she'll wake up?
Look, she's fine, Martin. Why don't you worry about me for a change?
Okay. Well, I'll just tuck her in and say goodnight then, shall I?
All right. Quickly then.
Let's enjoy ourselves.
Do you want another drink?
Okay.
Let's just enjoy ourselves. Just enjoy ourselves. Just you. Yes, it's you too. And you.
Yeah, you?
Yeah.